We're leaving at 5:30.
For what? We're going where?
In the sky.
What?
In the sky.
I don't get it.
We're going for hot air balloon.
Are we? Yes, get for real.
Do you want?
Yeah. Oh my god, it's so early. Why is it so early?
For the sunrise.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so you have 1 hour. Let's go! It's currently 5:28. We're getting picked up in 2 minutes.
How do you feel?
Good.
Are you a bit stressed?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think it's gonna be a good time. After I booked the balloon flight yesterday, I started reading about the different accidents that happened in the world and realized that the deadliest accident that ever happened on a hot air balloon happened in this city, in Luxor, back in 2013. When I read about that, I thought there's never been two accidents in the same city, so we're basically even safer to know that there's already been an accident here. Then I read about another accident in Luxor in 2008, in 2009, in 2013, in 2015, in 2018, and I freaked the fuck out.
She was panicking, like she was panicking.
Not even too good.
No.
Prepare for landing.
Now? Is it now that we need to hold?
Make it so, Captain. No, I don't want to be saying that.
Okay.
A matter of second now.
Yalla, yalla, ente, lent!
Is it worth it?
Yes,
I'm proud of you.
Thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow.
She looked at me, she's like, do you understand? Like, if the pilot jump, we jump. Do you understand that? I was like, yeah.
I was literally serious. I was like, if I see the pilot jump, like, I'm jumping with them. I am not dying on this balloon. I was literally crying before going on. I was shaking. But yeah. She reassured me, so it was fine in the end. And we had a really good time. But I was still only reassured once we were out of the balloon.
Mm.
But it was a good time. Good.